Hey guys, hi, welcome back to my channel or welcome to my channel if you're new. My name is Shambhi and I create makeup, beauty related content. Lately I've also been doing a little bit of skincare, so if that is something that interests you, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. Coming to today's video, it's going to be another lip swatch video. So I'm going to be swatching the best L'Oreal nude lipsticks and I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. Now before jumping to the video, I do want to quickly mention that I have an entire playlist on my channel which is called as lipstick series. So in that particular series you can find lip swatches of best of Nykaa lipsticks, best of Maybelline lipsticks, like lipsticks under rupees 100, 300, 500, everything that you want. So yeah, if you are a lipstick lover and if you are interested in more of the lip shades, then definitely check out that playlist. I'm gonna link it in my description box. And now without further ado, let's get into the swatches. For the first nude lip shade that I have is actually a lipstick. This is from their Color Riche Matte range. It's in number 248 Flatter Me Nude. And this is such a pretty, nude shade. Definitely looks stunning on, fair to medium skin tones. But even on tan skin tones, I would say you can apply this with a lip liner. It just looks gorgeous. But if you come under dusky skin tones, then this can wash you off a little bit. But all in all, it's a very nice lipstick. One swipe, full pigmentation. The formula is great. It's very comfortable, it's very creamy, and that's for my first lipstick recommendation. The entire like Color Riche range of collection is really amazing. They're all very pigmented and they're all very comfortable on the lips. So yeah, shade I have this one, which is called as Forever Frappe. It's from their Infallible Le Rouge range. This one is a it's a creamy lipstick, but it's more of like that glossy texture. It has the glossy texture, but it's a stunning lip color. I absolutely love this lip shade, and I think it just goes well with any skin tones, especially tan and dusky skin tones. And if you are a person who loves glossy lip colors or very comfortable lipstick, then this is something that you can definitely check out. Then next lipstick we have, actually this was from the L'Oreal X Barman collection, but now it is not available. But I saw something which is very similar, and L'Oreal does this sometimes that they just change the packaging. And this is a shade called as No Cry, and the lip shade is absolutely stunning. It's a very unique color. Again, coming to the formula, it's very comfortable on the lips as well. Next we have the shade called as Shelly Splan, and it's from their Luxe Leather Lipstick range. Now I just have to say the packaging is stunning. It's a very unique and cool packaging. And coming to the lip shade, again I absolutely love this lip shade. It's sort of like a orangey peachy nude, and I absolutely love it. Like it's a very unique color, but at the same time it's a nice nude shade as well. So yeah. And next we have another shade which is called as No Lies. It's from their Color Riche Free the Nudes lipstick. Now actually this one is in the shade called as Crotique, and it was like I think their older packaging name or something. They have changed the name, but this is very similar. Anyways guys, it's a very pretty like pink color, pink nude, and I absolutely love this. Next we have another shade which is called as Cinnamon Toast from their Color Riche lipstick range. And actually this was available even last year, I guess, I'm not sure, but now it's not available like anymore. I don't know if they've stopped manufacturing it or what, but it's a very stunning lip shade. Again, it has that glossy texture to it, and it just like is so comfortable on the lips. You can either use it like a tint, or you can just build it up and make it more pigmented and more like bring out more color. It's just stunning. I absolutely love that. I hope L'Oreal just gets it back. So next we have the Infallible Pro Matte Gloss in the shade Bare Attraction. I have like complete review on these lip glosses, so if you guys are interested you can go and check that out. But all in all, I would say it's a very comfortable lipstick. Even though they say gloss, it's not as glossy, but it's quite comfortable. It's like a creamy matte texture,
So yeah, that's for the shade, and I absolutely love the shade, you guys. It's a very pretty peachy nude shade, which complements, you know, fair to medium skin tones, I guess. Even tan skin tones can pull off with some lip liner. And next we have another shade which is called as Statement Nude. Now this is an absolutely amazing shade. I love it so much. I just think like this complements any skin tones, like be it fair, medium, you know, tan, dusky, anyone can use it. And it's such a comfortable, you know, lipstick formula, as well as the lip shade is stunning. So yeah, do check this one out. And next we have a bunch of lipsticks from L'Oreal Rouge Signature Matte Liquid Lipstick range. The first one is called as I Explore. Of course, I have spoken about this lip shade in so many of my videos. I absolutely love it. It's a brown nude lip shade, and I think it just complements any skin tones. Again, it's a universally flattering nude lip shade. I absolutely love this, you guys. And coming to the formula, you know that, you know, this is a very comfortable formula. I think this is my favorite like drugstore liquid lipstick ever, because you can either use it like a tint, or you can just build it up and make it more pigmented. So yeah, I absolutely love this, and anybody can pull these lipsticks off. Now coming to the next shade I have is called as I Choose, again from the same, you know, Rouge Signature Matte Liquid Lipstick range. Again, it's a very pretty pink nude, complements any skin tones, especially fair, medium, tan skin tones really well. Dusky skin tones also can pull this off, but yeah, I just feel like, you know, for fair, medium and tan skin tones, this looks the best. So next we have another shade which is called as I Lead, which I have spoken about even in my previous video. So this is a very pretty, like terracotta shade. I absolutely love this, and again just complements every skin tone, and I think this, you know, is like one of those must-have lip shades. So yeah guys, that's for all of my three lipsticks from the Colourish Signature Matte range. So moving on, I have another shade which is called as Cowboy from Infallible Pro Matte Liquid Lipstick collection, and this one is a very pretty, like a brown nude shade with a hint of orange in there. So yeah, it's a very pretty color. Currently it's out of stock, but I hope, you know, they bring this back, because it's a very stunning shade. I think it is a must have in everybody's collection, and also this is super duper long lasting because it's a liquid lipstick formula. So next shade we have is called as Volupto Choco from Le Chocolate Ultra Matte Liquid Lipstick range, and this one is very similar to the Maybelline Superstay liquid lipsticks, but the only downside is it's a little bit sticky. But other than that, you know, it's super duper long lasting. It is very comfortable on your lips. Yeah, I absolutely love it. The shade is also very pretty. So next we have Infinite Spice lip shade from the Le Macaron Ultra Matte Liquid Lipstick range. Again, it's a very pretty, like a peachy coral nude shade. It's very unique. This is something I would say it's very unique in my collection, and of course this will flatter especially people from fair, medium skin tones. Tan skin tones can pull this off with a lip liner, but yeah, I absolutely love this shade.
Okay guys, so that was for my, you know, best of L'Oreal nude lipsticks. I hope you all enjoyed. Let me know in the comment section which was your favorite nude lip shade, and also do give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more of such videos, and I will catch you all with another interesting video next time. Until then, you all know the drill. Keep slaying. I love you all so much. Bye guys.